Welcome, winter adventurers. Today we're going to learn how to recognize and avoid hypothermia. Hypothermia occurs when your body loses heat faster than it can produce it, causing a dangerously low body temperature. We often think of hypothermia only as a cold weather risk, but cool, wet conditions can be just as dangerous as extremely cold temperatures. The first sign is, you guessed it, feeling cold. This might come with some shivering. This is the time to act and get you and your hiking partner warm. As hypothermia progresses, you will begin to notice the umbles. These are the stumbles, a loss of control over movement, slowed motion, and stiffness in the extremities. The mumbles, slurred, slowed, or incoherent speech, sleepiness, or confusion. The fumbles, slow reaction time, dropping objects, or poor coordination. And the grumbles, a change in behavior, generally apathy or a negative attitude. If you or any member of your party begins to show signs of the umbles, act fast. Get the person to shelter, rewarm them, make sure they're in dry clothing, and let them rest. Encourage them to eat and drink warm beverages. Once they're feeling better, it's probably best to head back to the trailhead. If hypothermia progresses further, you'll notice uncontrollable, violent shivering, a worsening of the umbles, and an altered mental state. At this point, the condition has become dangerous, and you should call for help.
DC Dispatch, how can I help you?
Once a person has reached severe hypothermia, their shivering will actually stop. Their muscles will become rigid and they may become unresponsive. Their pulse and breathing may slow. Needless to say, this is a severe medical emergency that requires immediate and professional help. Hypothermia can be scary, but there's a lot you can do to avoid it. The best way to avoid hypothermia is to stay warm and dry by dressing properly. Check out DEC's How to Layer for a Cold Weather Hike video for a full rundown on what to wear and bring. Sweat can be a dangerous source of moisture and a common culprit for hypothermia. As sweat dries, it cools, lowering your body temperature along with it. Wear moisture-wicking base layers and manage your layers as you hike to stay warm while reducing sweating. Eat, drink, and rest often too. Being tired, hungry, or dehydrated makes you more susceptible to hypothermia. Thanks for joining me today to discuss this important topic. For more helpful how-tos from DEC, visit our YouTube channel.